Deb, do you know where the starting line is?
Okay,
G4. It was kind of fun.
Well, we're trying to figure that out. These people in the committee vote now. I think my helmsman knows.
I think it's from here.
It also doesn't hurt that Doug's a good sailor, and I'm not just saying that because he's listening. If your mom wants pictures this year, I've got video now.
Really?
Yeah.
What you're shooting with that?
Yeah.
Here on the
deck.
Is that
you? Yes.
That picture is the best family
portrait. Oh, really?
I've never had a family
portrait.
So good.
Oh, cool.
Thank you. I've got it in my
bedroom.
There's your
10 minutes until this start.
And then you'll hear another horn at 5 minutes.
Okay.
And then the third horn you hear will be the start.
Okay.
That's the...
Where's the finish?
It's at the back at the docks back here. Says it's the most fun.
Doug, have you had it where she won't go through? What do you do in that shape?
Well, what you can do is hold the mast. I'm sorry, it's not back around. But no, with any way on at all, so tacky.
Now you should. Out somewhere out
Emily,
there.
Can you pull on that centerboard line about 6 inches, please? It's heavy. Put your weight into it. That's good. And then cleat it down.
There we go.
Maybe another couple inches. Good. What design is that boat? Okay, I think I asked you that last year.
Thank you.
Well, Doug, you've got a lot of canvas behind you.
Well, last year I came in second in the cat boat.
Yeah, just for maneuverability.
I'm concerned if you get a puff, you might not get the helm that you expect.
So what's behind you there, Emily? I think that's a cotton sail too, isn't it?
It's beautiful.
Well done.
Okay, so we can take a vote. We can go sailing again, or
that's what I was thinking.